Well, I have some prepared comments, but from my heart, I want to make a comment, which is, this is unbelievable. We never imagined when we began this project that we could touch so many people with it. We never imagined that New York would embrace this vision of the Jewish past as we presented it. And so I thank all of you for coming, and I thank Susan Hinchcliffe Jones for her vision and her receptivity. And I thank this museum for welcoming us and making this possible.